get no rest. I'm vibing, I ain't even wanna take my meds. Everybody like, what the fuck going in your head? I'm from Broad County, but not the same place as Ed. Yeah, I just put my ex bitch on that ex.
Alright guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you don't already know who I am, it's Cinthia here. And today I'm going to be doing a Mexican playlist part 2 while you guys get ready with me for work. This is kind of a little like bothering you guys because it's bothering me a little bit. It's just a sports bra. So, whatever. We're going to be using the Natasha. I take the Natasha Denona. It's very pretty. Guys. And the Tardiest Pro. I've used this a couple times, but still everyone knows this song. So don't tell me you don't. So Ebony, we're using the Anastasia by Ebony again. What the hell? We're using the Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade Ebony. There you go. Vamos avanzando. This song brings back a lot of memories, bro, because it's like, I used to always slap this. And we used to be in parties, turn with my partner. And honestly, we would always play this song, so it brings back memories. Por un lado, es muy enamorado. It's the little slappers that they be putting at the fucking bullgun. Visiones. Get up. Crease your underneath your eyebrow. Tell me why, guys. Super elonte, I put an ad on Craigslist so they can hit me up for a room. Some perverted ass niggas been hitting me up like, I'll be your little sugar daddy. I'll give you 1,000 allowance each week. What the fuck? Eran dos primos hermanos. Gente lo sabe. Por culpa de Mayra. Como rivales. Le dice al cholo afuera de una cantina. Cuando te encuentres a Mayra, acuérdate que es tu prima. So now you do the same to the other side. No le gusta el plebe y con bastante razón le pego dos cachetas. Do not even cry, guys. Don't even cry. I know it's sad. And I also go over because I like to be extra with concealer on top. A mistake, concealer is always gonna be your friend for your eyebrows. Trust me. My eyebrows was looking a mess earlier, and look now, they still looking a mess, but a little better. Necesito es estar hasta arriba. De dinero. I don't know. how you guys do this get ready with me and talk, but boy, I cannot be talking while I'm doing my makeup because it will look a mess. That get ready with me drunk makeup challenge, that shit was a mess, guys. I'm so sorry. I apologize for you guys having to watch that. That was a mess. That was all over the place. My fucking cat is doing hella shit right now. Just blame that. Stop playing, dude. Stop it. All you guys are gonna do is just blend it in, you know. Well, it's not even a tutorial. It's just me getting ready. But, I mean, you know, I'm taking the whimsy in, like, orange. Some Chalino Sanchez in my playlist for Joey. This song really reminds me of, like, you know, the past. Cause I used to, cause my brother used to be in a quebradita kind of situation. And I used to go with him to Jaripeo, to like the terrenos de San Jose and shit like that. So this kind of reminds me of it. I kind of miss it, but whatever. You know, it will be my time now to shine. Now I'm older. I used to go with him when I was like 12, 13. It was turn. I used to like them dancing quebradita and shit. So rest in peace to Tito Torbellino. We all know you guys can't sing a specific type of music in Mexico or they will kill you. Like, you don't mess around with the mafia, man. You don't. If you mess around with them, they'll kill you, dumbass. That's just not something to play around with, I feel like, personally. An example of that is the
Así que el mecho a mí me pela la verga.
And the pirata de Culiacán, he tried to. What happened to him? He got shot up, you know.
Voy a hablar de mi pasado. Voy a hablarle de mi vida. Yo soy esa que parece. Yo también he batallado.
It's like a rule school kind of.
Soy de un pueblo de angustura, por si alguien tiene una duda, está cerquita de la rosca. Tengo una tercia de rey.
climate change drama. I'm back with half of my makeup done. I just gotta clean that up. Alright, let's see.
Si no paga usted, desgraciado, quiero el nombre con toda su historia. Ya no hay problemas, el rescate volvió de inmediato. Ahí está, compadre. La banda jalando, corridos, canciones, mujeres, botellas. Su gente al pendiente, todo asegurando.
Armani, yo Che Gabbana.
Las plebitas hasta que piensan para el party comenzar.
Piénsalo. Piénsalo.
I actually got a shot of Acorralejo here. I'm telling y'all, Acorralejo does not fuck with me, dude.
Es encantadora, su fragancia.
Me va matando la distancia.
Prende, aprende.
No me la saco de la mente. Roba tu beso de su boca.
Si oh, damn, that nigga tried to bite me. Esta es Vas a llorar por mí, banda Recodón.
Así como dijiste, ahora te maldigo.
Old ass song, but I really fucks with it. From Voz de Mando, it's called Ahora Resulta.
Largas negras y pisadas, nariz bonita.